CW post. Those are my workouts, so I love playing early, get the body going, get it moving. Obviously, Giannis likes it too. Nice alley-oop from Jrue Holiday.
Inside, Antetokounmpo against Nerlens Noel. Turnaround jumper, gets the nice bounce. Antetokounmpo recovers it. Giannis one-on-one with Noel. Back up top, Middleton tries the three. That's good.
And what I'm referring to is Grimes is trying to help because obviously he's the MVP, but you don't have to go that far away. And when it's a quick one pass, it's tough for Rose to come over.
Randle off to a rough start, 0-for-3. Antetokounmpo drives down the lane, feet inside for Portis. Nice pass, and Tom Thibodeau needs a timeout. Knicks quickly behind, 9-1.
You get the ball next possession, and you put the ball up and knock it down, nothing but net. That's a good sign for Evan Fournier right there.
Grayson Allen inside, Antetokounmpo lays it up and banks it in. That and had it stripped by George Hill. That's the second turnover. As Antetokounmpo again, another transition bucket and a chance for a three-point play. As Antetokounmpo comes the other way. Grayson Allen left open, and again, here's a transition defense and a wide open three.
You know, he's ready. When his opportunities come, he's ready.
Holiday throws a wild pass, but Middleton gets it, and Antetokounmpo throws it down.
Derrick Rose just hezzied him right to the basket, and Giannis, he's capable of that, too.
Antetokounmpo drives inside, scoop layup. That's impossible to stop. Grimes has some time. It doesn't play big minutes. He's getting acclimated in his new city with his new team. Kevin Knox, a three-pointer. Shot won't go. Robinson, the offensive rebound, blocked by Antetokounmpo.
Good hustle by Mitch. But Giannis. Ooh.
Quickly. Too strong. Noel trying to keep it alive, but Holiday right there to corral it. Antetokounmpo, the sidestep, the bank shot, and a foul.
When he comes at you like this, Mike, watch out. He is impossible to stop. You got to.